Last few innings the way it used to be?
Yeah, I mean, it's the way we fight. You got to give a lot of credit to Martin Perez, you know, the way he threw the ball. We've been struggling as a team to get runs on the board for him. So he threw a great game, give us a chance to, you know, come back and win. So it was a lot of fun. It was nice to contribute, you know, especially the way I've been going lately. But had the bat before, it felt pretty good. It was a feeling that, you know, I've been looking for a long time, and you know, in that last about, I was just trying to repeat it.
Mike, Luke Roy said that he told you in the dugout that you were going to have a big game tonight.
Well, that's the thing about this team. You know, we have each other's back. We root for each other. We want everyone to do good. So, you know, in tough times, it's nice to be able to lean on your teammates, you know, for their support and you know, always being enthusiastic, you know, towards you and reassuring you that you're able to, you know, perform in this, you know, tough game. So he told me that I was going to have a good game, and you know, it's what it's all about, for us to be able to stick together through tough times, and you know, be able to come out here and stick together and you know, try to win ball games.
When he told you that, how did you respond?
I mean, it's a thing that I have every day. You know, I wake up, it's a new day. I believe them. You know, it's you know, I never come into something thinking that I'm going to fail. You know, it's always you know, I'm going to go up there and try to execute a plan, and confident that I'm going to get something done. So you know, when he said that, I smiled and you know, gave him the look of, you know, let's get it on. So you know, like I said, it's great to have, you know, teammates to have your back. You know, not when you're just going good, but through the tough times. So, you know, it makes it easier to get through, you know, the times you're going through that are tough. So when you have teammates like that.